Days after BJP denied ticket to senior party leader and sitting MP Varun Gandhi from Uttar Pradesh's Pilibhit, Varun Gandhi wrote an emotional letter to people of his constituency. In the letter, the BJP leader, who was expecting a third term, said, "No matter what, his relationship with Pilibhit is beyond politics and people are his family." Varun called himself Pilibhit's son, adding that doors of his heart are always open for people of Pilibhit and he is ready to pay any price to continue serving them. Today, as I'm writing this letter, countless memories have made me emotional. I remember that three-year-old little boy who came to Pilibhit for the first time in 1983, holding his mother's finger. How did he know that one day this land would become his workplace and the people here would become his family? Gandhi wrote, "I consider myself fortunate that I got the opportunity to serve the great people of Pilibhit for years," he added. Varun also mentioned about the valuable lessons of simplicity and kindness that he learned while serving the people, acknowledging the role of his supporters who made him a member of parliament. "Even though my tenure as an MP is coming to an end," Gandhi wrote, "my relationship with Pilibhit cannot end till my last breath. I came into politics to raise the voice of the common man, and today I seek your blessings to always continue doing this work, no matter what the cost. The relationship between me and Pilibhit is one of love and trust, which is far above any political merit," the 44-year-old leader said. Varun Gandhi fell out of favour with the Saffron Party's top leadership after his criticism of Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath and his policies on multiple occasions. In its fifth list of candidates on March 22, the BJP decided to field Uttar Pradesh Minister Jitin Prasad from Pilibhit instead of Varun Gandhi. Gandhi stated earlier that he felt cheated due to the decision. Meanwhile, Congress made an offer to him, as senior leader Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary stated that Varun Gandhi is most welcome to join the grand old party.